I was recording a video about Lewis being apparently a deadbeat dad. And then I read, Jake has left Love Island All Stars already. Already.
We're fine and we left in good terms, right?
Apparently he was not aware that Liberty was going to be on the show. He hadn't really crossed his mind and had an emotional chat with Maya and decided to leave. I mean, I understand that, but surely you must have had some notion of what the show was about and what might happen, and I guess he didn't. Having said last night, oh, there's nothing between us, you know, it's all squash and everything, that's clearly not the case.
Is there any room for a rekindle, do we think? No.
No.
Okay, straight up.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
So he's gone. He's been on Love Island All Stars for, like, as long as, what, Liz Truss was Prime Minister. It's ridiculous, quite frankly, you're losing a contestant so early on in the show. Or maybe he just thought, this might not be very good. I'm leaving. I don't know, maybe. Reviews have been mixed, let's be honest. But there we go, guys. So Jake is out. So tonight, the show will be Jakeless. And I don't think Liberty's going to care. Because last night, she was getting friendly with Mitch. And I really think if Jake goes, Liberty will plough on and be absolutely fine and probably have a great time without him hanging around.